The Castleton State College Theater Department has just received an anonymous gift of $1 million. When we asked Harry McInerney, a theater professor, what he'd do with the money, he said,
"Woo! Oh, my God. Oh, I'm gonna... Oh, sweet